Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 31, verse 54. Then Moses and Eleazar the priest took the gold given by the captains of thousands and captains of hundreds, and took it into the tent of meeting, to be a sign in memory of the children of Israel before the Lord.